What's the matter?
My betrothed and my brothers, Mikael and Ulf, sailed to Hindersfjall to fetch Agda. Wedding's in but a few days, but they've yet to return. A storm broke while they were gone. I fear it might have blown them onto the rocks at Faroe. Many have lost their lives there. I'll sail out to find them, I would, but I've got to make sure the wedding's proper prepared. They say it's not fitting for a Skelliger to ask for aid, but I've no choice. Will you help me? Will you seek out my kin?
Fine. I'll look around for them. Take it easy. Seem to bother the sirens, though. Must have nabbed her body soon after she drowned. Kira's lamp ought to prove really handy here.
Merciful Freya, forgive your sons. Meant to escort our brother's betrothed to her wedding, a storm beset us and bested us. All is lost. Agda lies dead. Her dowry drowned. Tis a taint on the clan's honor. Forgive us, O Freya, most noble.
Stop, Mikael. Freya can't wash our shame away. Only blood can. Let's do it as it must be done. There, beneath the tree. You'll pray, and then end it.
You're right. Be better that way.
Footprints. Wonder where they lead. Skelligan honor. Chose to die instead of living with the knowledge they'd let down their brother.
Randall watches over the camp for your sake. Not a thing.
Hey.
Got some bad news. Sadly, Agda's dead. So are your brothers.
What? How? What are you saying?
A storm destroyed their boat. Agda was killed. Your brothers felt they'd let you down, couldn't live with the shame. They chose death. Found this letter. Might help you come to terms.
A letter? That's all that's left of them.
Sorry, didn't find anything else.
Oh. Whoa!
So what is she?
What do you need?
Stop!
What are you... So...